What is graphic design? So a graphic design is a field of art that has to do with communication of some specific message to a group of people through the use of words and pictures. So again, children, what is graphic design? Excellent! So the message might be, this is a good product to buy, or this is the best way to fly, or any countless others. So a single artist or entire team of specialists, artistic directors, illustrators, or photographers, writers, market researchers, combined to create a work of graphic design. So the artists who are in the field of graphic design are called graphic designer. Again, children, what do you call the artists who are in the field of graphic design? Very good. So let's talk about now a poster. Do you have any idea about poster, children? Okay, may I see in the chat box if you have any idea about poster? Okay, so when we say poster, children, so it is very special to many graphic art designers, because a poster is a kind of placard or announcement that has its goal in the communication of information through words, pictures, and symbols. Again, children, what is poster? Okay, great. So furthermore, posters are often displayed publicly and vertically on windows, electrical posts, doors, wall, along highways, etc. So they are made either small leaflets or handbills or large billboards. So people who are walking by, traveling, and reading are the main target audience of posters. The elements of art is the basic unit of all artworks, just like in making graphic design. So it means that all artworks, from most simple doodles that we do and the most complex artworks that we see, will all have the seven elements. Okay, remember that, children. So again, what are the seven elements of art? Okay, type in your chat box. Okay, great. So, however, some elements are more emphasized than the others. The arrangement of the seven elements of arts makes up different types of principles of design. So, the effectivity of an art work relies on the way each element of art is arranged. So, it can make the work more beautiful and pleasing to the eye. So, it can also convey message of the artwork more easily. So, primarily, children, so this make use of the lots of colors, okay? Your software has several tools that provide all the colors that you will need and make coloring your painting easy. And aside from that, children, in making a poster, remember that the layout, okay, the layout that we have studied yesterday is very, very much important in making your poster more attractive. Okay, so are you ready to have a hands-on activity about the poster making? So that is graphic design and a poster.